This is going to be half my playthrough figuring out how to go. Where to go. My dog is barking all to be danged upstairs, man. Do we even need to be down in there? I guess not, since he's all the way the hell over there. Ah! Alright guys, welcome back into another video here on the Backlog Gamer channel. We are playing The Last of Us 2, and we are going with Ellie, and I can't remember this guy's name to save my life. But he said something about going swimming. I'm not real positive about wanting to go swimming. I can't make that jump right there, though. Alright. Oh, did you see the fish right there? Huh. Hey, look at that green. Nastiness. I think I might have got up on the wrong side over here.
Okay. Where now?
Working on it. Infected.
Okay, nothing over here. Just looking. So the infected is... on the other side of that right there. Okay, where are they at? Okay, there's one out there, I see. Okay.
Thank you.
anything. Is that it?
Yeah, I think so.
God, I hope so. Turn this light back on. Oh, God. See if there's anything over here. Get up, Ellie. Okay, so, gather all this up. This is going to be half my playthrough figuring out how to go, where to go. Let's see here. I wonder if there's All right. I'm gonna swim under that freaking. My dog is barking all to be danged upstairs, man. I don't know what she's got going on. All right, let's go on. I'm gonna have to look up that guy's name because I can't remember to save my life. Where's this guy at?
Hey, I got one!
Okay, now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah.
Whoever sorry asshole finds me. Ambushed on my way to I was down there trying to get supplies. So, do we even need to be down in there? I guess not, since he's all the way the hell over there.
Go Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
Well,
this way.
Okay.
That was just you. We got to swim through that, I bet. Nope. Okay. I'm kind of curious what's over there. To be honest with you. Probably nothing. I could have swam over this way and got up this way. Yeah, figures.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened then was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah. That's obviously what I meant.
Okay. I want to get over there. I have a feeling. We're going to run into some boo stuff right here shortly. What's over here? Nothing. Okay. They're probably probably isn't going to be anything in water. Wait, yeah, there is. I lied. There was some stuff in the water. Wait. Little scissors.
In the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Oh. Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book, Lincoln?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off
ghosts.
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
My mom only had this one kid's book. The Root Child. About this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings.
I'm letting them talk during all this.
This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. It gave me nightmares.
It's dark. That's really sweet she did that.
Yeah. Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy when she hears about this baby.
Sure. I can see that.
Well.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
How about you give me a minute here? Oh, good reach back. Well, I thought there'd be more stuff up here than this. I guess there's not. All right. Can't make it over there. What's those signs say on the wall? 101 Arabian Nights. Journey to the center of the earth. The door with seven locks. I think I got two. I'm gonna craft one of them. With that, Ellie. All right, back down the escalator. Seems like there's a hole right over here. We could. Oh, no. All right. How are we supposed to get out there? No. Get up, Ellie. Okay. Let's go back up here. Oh, whoa. About missed that, didn't I? I don't need a hint, dude. Just chill out. Chill out with the henny hints there.
Jesus. What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started. So assuming we survive this. I say as soon as we get back, we get drunk and play some board games.
Oh yeah?
I want to feel normal.
Sounds great. Except I don't think Dina's gonna be drinking.
Where she can stay sober.
Oh, that's where we were just at.
Any idea where we should go?
That might work.
How'd I miss this? How did I freaking miss this? Are you kidding me? Well, I get that. Well, how's this thing supposed to raise, though? Oh, I wonder if we jump down from up here. That's what I'm doing wrong. Gosh darn it. I'm an idiot. Plain and simple. Okay. I think that's everything.
Get the boy!
Shit. Got him! Sweep the area for survivors. Good job, boy.
Get out of here. Nope. Down. Okay. I ain't killing them dogs, but dude, you're about to
spread out to a
Hell yeah. Them arrows are bad nuts if you can. Make sure they're gonna sneak up behind me over here. Seems like I had somebody else over here. Maybe not. I'm gonna sweep up this right-hand side here right quick. I see somebody right there.
that was the last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Going back to Jackson. I'm talking about. Give me back my arrows. Those are the ones I just checked out, ain't it? I like my arrows. Alright, arrow's done. Dooby doo. Let's check our little barricade house here. No plans, turn that flashlight off. Well, if I had some supplies, I would be excellent. Nothing. Okay, what's in there? Nothing. Anything? Nope. Nobody in the room. I like the supplies. Okay, nothing else in here. Let's more effective health kits. Okay. Okay. Continue on. I thought that was people sitting there. Holy hell. Scared the daylights out of me. Where I looked in there. Okay. All right, moving on, onwards and upwards. Got a cop car. Let's go swimming, Ellie. This is the other side of that thing. Right. Mannequins everywhere. Okay. first. Check this out first in here, because there's nothing here. Huh. Are you kidding me? Nothing here. You're shoveling them things. Nope. Alright. That was a little hole we should have crawled through. Oh. Because it's taking us right back up to where we was just at. I got you. Okay. Let's go up here.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose, but it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Mmm. Look at that view.
Crossing this.
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
All right, going to get a boat. Going down, down.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Blow both of them. Place is wrecked. And effects. Wrecks and effects. Wrecks and effects. Did I just crawl through all that for nothing? Oh my God. Yeah, let's make as much noise as we can. Oh, crap. Just trying to get up there. All right, guys, I'm going to stop the video right here. Thank you all for watching. If you've enjoyed the content, please consider subscribing to my channel. Leave me some comments on the videos, guys, and smash that like button. With that being said, we're going to go on to the next video. So, thank you for watching.